deadly terrorist acts. Our very freedom came under attack